Mentor goes off build. Mentor is very slow play.
Instinct is no substitute for planning. These woods belong to us. What is gained when we return malevolence?
I never hold that.
Try me.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Admire me later.
Okay, we can still win this.
This will be quick. Brain drops.
He would literally throw this game right now. If I had the another single button for no reason.
Save your worlds. We speak with blades. You're covered.
Oh.
Their pride will cost them.
I will not hold back.
If he uses this again, he cannot deny this turn. We need 3 mana and I can use 7 mana. I need this guy to be alive.
Got your back.
So.
Never submit. Conflict is all in the mind.
Got him.
These gems aren't just for show.
You like chat is 1 minute behind the game. I kinda want to keep judgment. Guardian is probably not so. We are swinging on turn 3 and 5, so opponent swings on turn 6. So on turn 6 we need 9 mana. I mean, I can just open up. What give back? Not good. Okay, that's a very weird play. Should have started off this play by killing this way.
Everyone's a garden.
Got your back.
Nie pachnie. Nie pachnie. Wow, we just stopped 10 damage. He's afraid.
If only Fiora could see me now.
She can. She's not impressed.
You guys think it's bad? I think it's good for me. He lost to Atrocity already.
Beauty and life.
The chains, they never stop.
Look sharp. Aha. Unyielding.
Thank you.
idea behind pulling 2-2-4-3? Not losing a unit? Look at this professional player. That's so nice. We have punish for both open attack and non-open attack. Like for full swing, like he didn't play into it. That's fine. We can just play Radiant Guardian. Disgrace. Do we even deal well? I don't know. Get it out on the go. So far we're gonna just block her.